One activity that we observed and that the students observed in the satellite imagery that's been taken since 2011 at sites such as Apamea, which is located in western Syria, is the occurrence of hundreds and hundreds of excavation pits. And these pits that we can clearly observe in the satellite imagery must be the result of illicit excavation that has been going on since the spring of 2011 and the beginning of the Syrian civil war. Presumably, the reason that the excavation pits are being dug is because the site is being looted for its artifacts and treasures, which are being sold on the antiquities market.
I looked at Apamea specifically and learned that unfortunately, over the course of the last few years, the site has basically been systematically taken apart and sold. Murals have been ripped up, mosaics have been taken up, columns have been ripped apart, and they've been sold to the antiquities market. What all these pock marks are is illicit looting. These are just holes from people who came in with shovels or backhoes or trowels or whatever they had with them and just started digging wherever they thought was a good site to find whatever they thought they could find.
It makes me feel sad because, like, it's not as bad as losing the Library of Alexandria, but it's still like of that nature. We're just losing fragments of the past that we won't be able to study or understand anymore.
One goal was to expose the students to the major challenges that we are experiencing right now in cultural heritage protection, in war-torn landscapes such as Syria and Iraq. So that was certainly one of the goals. In the widest possible significance of the project, I think it teaches and encourages students to be good global citizens.